me tomorrow.
You've got a letter on your plate, Francine.
Chugga-chugga-choo-choo.
This means war!
What did you say?
Nothing.
Are you sure about that?
You sure this will work?
I am totally sure.
She won't be able to withstand the terror. You ready?
Mrs. Parizeau! Mrs. Parizeau! I have come here to haunt you.
I hear something. I think the spirits are answering. Made it.
As soon as the coast is clear, put the spider on her doormat.
Yuck. I hate spiders.
It never fails.
Are you sure about that?
That three people called to complain about the noise last night?
It wasn't noise. It was sound effects.
Your mother and I have been trying to decide what to do about you. And I think we finally found a solution.
I know. Grounded for 3 days and I have to take out the garbage.
Uh-oh. Stinky.
You stink. Go take a shower.
Not quite. Mrs. Parizeau has invited you for tea next Saturday, and you have gratefully accepted.
What?
No way!
What am I gonna do? I'd rather eat dog food.
Wow! Even I don't want to eat dog food.
I bet she's got mice and bats and things. You better get a rabies shot.
If I'm not in school on Monday, just remember how much you liked me, okay? Should one of us go with her?
No.
Here goes nothing.
You must be Francine.
You must be Mrs. Parizeau.
Every day when you're walking down the street, and everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say, hey, hey.